This episode was proudly made possible by Subaru. So there's a term I really like called the adrenaline hack. And that's this idea that we have co-opted biological systems, in this case, alarm systems, and then used them towards cultural ends. So for example, we get an adrenaline rush when our overactive amygdala responds to a perceived danger and has to decide whether to fight, neutralize, or flight and run away to survive. It's a biological alarm system inducing anxiety and fear so that we get out of the dangerous situation, right? But the fact that as modern cultural beings now that inhabit landscapes of imagination, we've created systems, rhetorical technologies that co-opt these biological alarm systems and place them in safe contexts so that we can experience our biochemical signature, the surging multiplicity of emotions to which we are privy to in a safe setting. For example, watching a scary movie, going on a roller coaster ride, skydiving. Your brain is telling you danger. The adrenaline rush is the one of impending doom. And yet the fact that you know you're in a safe space allows you on a meta level to be aware that you're not gonna die and therefore enjoy the wonder and amazement and the hardly bearable ecstasy of direct energy exploding from your nerve endings, as Timothy Leary would say. So think about that the next time you skydive or you're at a scary movie and you're like, all right, let me experience the full spectrum of human emotion in a safe setting. It's unbelievable, and it's the adrenaline hack, and it's what makes us such creative beings. Be sure to check out Second Chance Subaru at revision3.com/Subaru.